I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Central Valley. I'm Chris Pisock.
And I'm Brandon Morgan, bringing you the morning announcements Wednesday, November 15th.
Attention all students, join the YMCA Youth Leaders Club. It looks great on a resume. There is free food, free YMCA memberships, and gift cards are given out. The next meeting will be November 30th at 7 p.m. To join, contact the YMCA or Nate Lyon.
CVHS German Club is selling German chocolate advent calendars for $5 each. Every day leading up to Christmas, you can open a window and get another chocolate treat. To buy a chocolate advent calendar, please come to the German room at ND 204 or ask a member of the German Club.
FBLA will be joining the language clubs to attend the Pittsburgh Christmas Market on December 5th. The cost is $10 for transportation, your dinner and snack, and or skating. See Ms. DeLon's email to sign up. Permission slips will be available at the meeting on Thursday. There will be FBLA meetings on Thursday in the auditorium.
Attention all students, Emma Miller and Ms. Cherico are running a shoe donation drive. If you have any old shoes that you don't wear anymore, please consider donating. This is a great way to support your community and donate without spending any extra money. This can also be a great opportunity to get more senior project hours if you need them. If you have any questions or want to donate shoes, see Emma Miller or Ms. Cherico.
Children's Grief Awareness Day will be on November 16th. Children's Grief Awareness Day seeks to bring attention to the fact that often support can make all the difference in the life of a grieving child. Please show your support by wearing blue on Thursday, November 16th. If you would like to participate in honoring a loved one, the guidance office will have posters and activities available for students.
Attention all students. Want to travel this summer? Ms. DeLon is having the informational meeting today at 6 p.m. regarding a trip to Berlin, Prague, Krakow, and Budapest. See Ms. DeLon for more information.
Attention all juniors and seniors. Academically eligible students have received information about membership in the National Honor Society. Please check your email. The first deadline is Wednesday, November 22nd. Please see Mrs. Jones with any questions.
Looking for community service hours, Ms. DeLon sent an email to all students about VITA, which stands for Volunteer Income Tax Assistance. How does it work? Students will get IRS certified and then will be able to complete tax returns for members of our community. In order to get certified, a student will take an open note, open book test. This program will be a standout item on resumes and college applications. If you're interested, complete the short survey at the end of Ms. DeLon's community service email. If you have questions, see Ms. DeLon at NA202.
Attention all seniors. This is a reminder that our first deadline for senior pictures for the yearbook is December 15, 2023. Please submit a senior portrait to the 2024 yearbook to yearbook@centralvalleysd.net digitally and put your name in the subject. Please make sure to double check spelling. As of now, we currently have 175 seniors and only received 19 senior portraits.
Now we'll go to Brennan and Nick with Senior Spotlight.
Good morning, Central Valley. I'm Nick McCreary with
Brennan Morgan.
This week's Student Spotlight is on Sarah Malazuski.
Sarah is in NHS. She has been on the girls' varsity tennis team for 4 years, and she is in the highest honors.
What's up, CV? I'm here with
Sarah Malazuski.
Sarah, how's your school year been so far?
My school year has been really good. It's been fine.
What's your favorite class and why?
My favorite class is probably Honors Econ and Gov because I like talking about current events and I love Mrs. Jones.
What activities do you do here at Central Valley High School?
I am in Club Hope. I did the Pink Out game and kind of ran that with a few other girls. And I was present in many other clubs, but some shut down.
You play tennis, is that correct?
I do play tennis also, yeah.
How has your tennis season been so far this year?
My tennis season was really good. We made playoffs, so I'm really proud of how all the girls did this year. And yeah, sad to go though.
How do you feel about the tennis team's performance this season?
Definitely happy and very pleased. I believe everyone worked their hardest, and I'm so proud to be a part of it.
How'd you guys end up doing it?
We made it to playoffs and lost because we played high up seeds, but it was a really close game.
What are your goals for this year?
My goals are to probably just continue doing good in my classes and keep finishing with all A's.
What college do you plan on attending after high school?
I plan on attending Pitt to major in possibly public health.
And what do you plan on doing as your job after college?
I want to be a dermatologist, so lots of school left for me.
If you could have any superpower, what would it be?
Probably time traveling.
What?
I think it'd be cool to like go back and forth and see where I'm at in the future and compare myself to how I was in the past and everything.
Lastly, can you give us one fun fact?
My favorite color is purple.
Let's give us a better one.
Whenever I was in third grade, I dip dyed my hair blue. All
right, thanks, Sarah.
Thank you, Sarah, for taking the time to talk to us. We wish you luck your senior season, the rest of your senior year, and the years to follow.
That's all we have for you today, CB.
Have a great day.